Grace has done such a great job making the Kilton McGingers that we're going to test her now. We're going to make some strawberry tarts. So Grace, this is a nice strawberry gel which we're going to put over the top. So I'm going to show you and then I'm going to pass it on to you to finish the production line. Is that all right?
That right? Yeah, I can do that.
Okay. So we go, I'll do these four. So you go round and round the top. Okay, let it go down the sides. Let it flow down like that, okay? Don't overdo it. Round and round the top and let it flow in. See how it's setting in there? Round and round. Very easy, Grace. Somebody of your talents.
Aye.
We're gonna train you to beat Jodie by the time you're finished here today.
Come okay. On.
So that's it. And ready? On you go. Round and round the top.
Oh no.
Just squeeze it gently. That's it, yeah. Getting there. That's good. Go on to the next one and just go round and round.
There we go. I've got better hold of it now.
Yeah, give it a bit more of a squeeze, not come out. That's it. Yeah. Round and round. Perfect. On to the next one.
Where are your strawberries from, by the way? Because they're massive.
Hey, we get the strawberries locally, like a lot of our ingredients. We try and buy them as much local as we can. So we get a lot of our fruit and veg from a local veg supplier. And I think these come from the Hardmuir.
Well, they look amazing.
So... and when we come back onto that one and just got a little bit more over that, but we're getting there. That's it.
There is a fine art to doing
fine art
strawberry tarts. So if you fancy giving baking a go, like I am right now, then Cash for Kids Big Bake Day is Friday the 16th of September. Get together with your work, maybe get the kids together and sell them at school. Raise a bit of money for Cash for Kids. Make some fun baking at home. And then sell it so loads of people can enjoy it and eat it and try and make less of a mess than I am right now. You can sign up right now at mfr.co.uk.
Well, that was a good one.
Aye, that one's swimming in it.
Talking and decorating, it's not easy at the same time.
Woman of many skills.